No. Fuck. I'm stuck here. Oh, fuck. No. It's gonna be you and me, Professor. Shit! Here we go. Another day in paradise. Come on, you know, that was a cool move. You want to see a cool move? Watch this. It's the NSYNC puppet dance. Oh, feel that burn, Professor. Feel that burn. Downward dog.
No, I never understood why women would post photos of themselves doing this, because it's like, do you want me to look at your ass, or is this your new way of living? Because either way, I don't care. God, I miss Instagram.
That's broken.
You know, I'm starting to think we're not going to get out of here. I don't know what's going to happen to Jon Snow. I never will. This is pretty good for warm beer.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit.
Is anyone in there? Please, let me in!
Stop that banging!
What should I do? Did she come in here and take all of our food, kill us? Quiet! I need to think.
Okay. All right. I'll let you in, but I'm going to tell you, I've got a gun. So if you try anything funny, I'll shoot you. Got it? Deal?
Is that a flashlight?
No.
Is that an action figure in your pocket?
This is not an action figure. This is Professor Michael Anthony, goddammit. Who are you?
Could you at least lower the flashlight so you don't blind me?
Fine.
What's your name?
Scott. What's yours?
Tara.
Nice to meet you, Tara.
Listen, Scott, I'm just looking somewhere to crash for the night and maybe, I don't know, a dinner? Fruit cocktail?
Yeah, that's funny you say that because I have a ton of fruit cocktail upstairs and other rations. So if you want some food, I could probably spare some for you. Sounds like a date. What time should I pick you up?
Do I look like a girl who needs to be picked up?
No. I didn't mean anything by that. It was just a joke about the apocalypse. Ration for the lady.
Dude,
bon appetit, right?
Why are you cooped up here?
Oh, well, I was supposed to be a caretaker for about 3 months, you know, Craigslist job, but look at me now. What about you? What brings you here?
I'm going north. There's a base up there, there's other people, there's order.
Ugh, no thanks.
Well, since it's your final night here,
play cards. We can also go listen to some music after dinner.
Music?
Oh, yeah. Music.
How?
And that is my entire dance move library. You're welcome.
You're very welcome.
Come with me.
Are you kidding? We just talked about this.
No, seriously, come with me tomorrow.
I don't know. I mean, the professor and I are really comfortable here. I know this entire place like the back of my hand.
The people are going to be great up there, though. They're going to treat us like you treat me.
Yeah. basic human stuff. Besides, I'm a rare breed. And they probably won't have mixtapes like I do.
Will you at least think about it?
I'll think about it.
Should I go?
No, right?
Never, ever. Never, ever, ever. But she's really nice, though. It's gonna sound crazy, but I think I'd probably miss her. I gotta tighten this cut.
You ready?